reviewing Golden Boy Promotions at the moment. Are fetching boxing back when the Mafia was about. That's what Eddie Hearn, Golden Boy Promotions are doing. It's disgraceful. Should be ashamed of yourself, Eddie.